quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
Call a good day. One that ends without an empty stomach.
Hi.
You looking for something to wear?
Let's see what you have.
Let me know what you'd like.
Back to Diamond City one of these days. Biggest town I ever saw.
Farming's as honest work gets.
Just looking to trade a little.
Sure thing.
Don't much care.
I think I've got something in your size.
Let's see what you got.
Great.
General. Let's trade some things. I just need to trade gear with you.
Of course.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth.
Another day of hard work. Never changes.
Hey, General. Lost track of how many blisters I get.
I can patch you up if you need it. For a small fee, of course.
If you ain't been up to see Grey God, you should go. Whole place is run by robots.
General.
Yes? Yes.
We'll put this back together. Better than ever.
Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates. Minuteman yet. It's 6 o'clock. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for Minuteman alerts. Dark out there, people. Stay safe. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts.
Crops coming in pretty good.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people.
Your job. I'll do mine.
Stay tuned for Minuteman alerts. tuned to Radio Freedom. Nothing to report. Stay safe.
Yes.
Can't remember the last time I had those.
Growing well.
That gizmo of yours is causing problems with radiation.
You hear about that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
Crops been going pretty good lately.
To Radio Freedom. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone. It's 9 p.m. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
easy living this ain't.
Excuse me.
I'm sure I have something you need.
I'll take a look, sure.
Let me know what you'd like.
This is Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minuteman. It's 7 a.m. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
I hope you realize how much you did for us.
Yeah? I just want to trade a few things.
Sure.
Can we trade a few things?
Go ahead.
Let's trade.
Sure.
This
What a mess.
Got it.
Nothing.
This place is giving me the creeps.
Hostile sensor reading detected. Engaging hostile life form.
Give yourself credit for time.
Really?
Is someone present? Hello? Overactive sensors. Nothing. You must.
come out.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Destroyed.
yeah?
Huh?
I think we're really starting to make a difference.
You do your job.
Quiet here. Stay tuned for Minuteman alerts. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
Hey.
Next time you run an op, how about you invite your brothers and sisters to the party?
Excuse me.
Never expected the Minutemen would be capable of taking out the Institute.
So, is this the end of the rope for you? Or are you gonna stick around?
I would never abandon the Brotherhood.
I'm glad to hear it. Look, I never really had a chance to thank you for sparing Dance. I know I asked you to hear him out, but I wasn't sure you'd really go through with it. I visited him a few times at the bunker. He really seems to be doing well. Well, it's hard to tell when he's happy, but you get what I mean.
You're the one who convinced me to spare his life.
But you're the one that had the courage to follow. I knew there was something special about you when you stumbled into our compound and helped us take down those ferals. And everything you've done since then for Dance, for the Brotherhood, even for yourself, has proved me right. I suppose all that remains to be. But I have confidence that whatever you choose will continue to make the Commonwealth a better place.
Should have been the Brotherhood dealing the final blow to the Institute, not the Minutemen.
Scribe?
Our scribes are pretty excited about what you may be able to recover. I hope you found the artifact.
Here it is.
And still in good shape, too. Here's a little. The Commonwealth won't be running out of tech anytime soon. Report back to me when you're ready to head.
Right. Can't do it right now.
Understood.
I bet that'll fit you in a few caps. Not sure I like the idea of the Minutemen having so much firepower.
Minutemen took down the Institute.
More resources than I